via, specializzato ma non c'è faria, te resta solo la, te resta solo la tua fantasia, tua fantasia, tua fantasia, te resta solo la tua fantasia.
This dance in the past, they used to have the power to heal. There was the belief that when you got beaten by a spider called Taranta, then you fell down in a state of deep disease, illness, and the only way you had to recover your full health was to be part of a ritual and dance for hours, days, weeks to the sound of this music to expel the poison and exorcise the Taranta demon who was actually possessing you. But the Taranta, the spider, isn't anything but the personification of a deep suffering that can come from the outside, but it is very personal. And it wasn't just the music or the dance in a mechanical way to be able to cure you. It was actually the whole community, the people, the family that was gathering around you, and nobody would be left alone to suffer. They would be reintegrated into the society to feel good again. Because even today, if you dance alone, you cannot heal. Pizzica in diavolo.